Okay, here we go. Super Bowl Sunday is upon us. That means the selling season starts Monday. And couldn't have been better timing. Mortgage rates back down to 3.5% for a 30-year fixed mortgage. That's got frenzy fever written all over it. Buyers are going to come out firing. Oh. What are the sellers? You know what? Buyers are going to probably end up being disappointed because they are hoping to have two things happen at the same time. Motivated sellers that are willing to put the right price on their home and that home be turnkey ready. Very unlikely you'll see many offerings that have both an attractive price and turnkey ready. It's usually going to be one or the other. Because the guys that got the fixed up houses, they're going to be thinking, well, all the other dogs down the street, mine's better than that, even though those aren't selling. And then the people who are really motivated and put a good price on them, it probably means you're going to end up having to buy something that needs some work. So if you're a buyer, you ought to just consider, just wave the white flag, surrender to the fact that you're going to have to put some money into any house you buy. You've looked at enough of them already. You can just tell looking online, looking at the photos. They at least need carpet and paint in most of them, and some need a lot more than that. Go ahead and plan to spend $20,000, $30,000, $40,000 on any house you buy. Then that way you're only looking at the factors that really matter. Location, floor plan, yard size. Because you can't fix those too easily. Here we are doing open house, and a guy walks in, and I just love when this happens. Hey, well, Jim the Realtor, yeah, big fan, been reading the blog, learned a lot about real estate from you, thank you so much. And I always got to ask, have you thought about moving? Maybe I can help you buy or sell. Oh yeah, I just bought a place, he said. Oh, great. You think about using me to be a realtor? And you can kind of tell that it didn't really cross his mind. So let me make sure this is clear. What you are reading on the blog is to help you learn about real estate, yes, but it's also me auditioning for a job. I want you to hire me to help you buy and sell houses. I don't like to make a big advertisement and make this all one big commercial. I'll just make it a simple request here at the start of the selling season. Hire Jim the Realtor. In fact, demand that you get good help and hire me to help you. Otherwise, if you just walk into an open house and let the listing agent tear your head off, you're going to end up paying too much for a fixer. Or if you're selling, you're either going to give your house away or not sell it at all. Let me help you. I'm Jim the Realtor.